A popular Tamil television actor Chitra was found dead in a hotel outside Chennai this morning. The police suspect she died by suicide. While the police have begun a probe, they also suspect financial issues. The actor got married recently and was with her husband at the hotel near the Tamil Nadu capital. According to the reports, Chitra had checked into the hotel late last night after returning from a shoot. A senior police officer told media she has registered her marriage only recently. We suspect finance issues. We have not recovered any suicide note. The postmortem is over. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.